Hi, we're still talking to the hand. This is Mrs. Niles' hand, and I'm going to show you how to make a bow bunny into a pencil bow hold. First of all, let your hand be all floppy. Then take the pencil. Put it underneath here. It's going to touch these fingers right here at this end joint. Keep it floppy. Then bend your thumb and put it on its tip right between the two fingers. We still have the floppy ears. This one goes on top, and this one just rests like this, so that we have a pencil bow hold.